Welcome to Modern Digital Media Tips. Today we're going to cover one of the more meticulous achievements in Red Dead Redemption. The achievement, Friends in High Places. The goal? Pay off a $5,000 bounty with a pardon letter. For this achievement, you'll want to head to Blackwater. If you haven't unlocked it yet, play through story mode until you do. Set a waypoint for the building that's shaped like an upside-down L. Once you set your waypoint, make your way to the building. If you loop around to the back of the building, you'll find a ladder. When you climb this ladder, you'll end up on the roof of the building. This is the ideal spot for this achievement. The first thing you'll want to do is stock up on supplies. You're going to be on the roof for a long time, and if you run out of ammo and or medicine, you're in big trouble. So head to your local doctor and gunsmith to pick up these necessary supplies. Once you're good on supplies, you'll want to incite the police. You can do this from the ground or once you're even on the roof. The choice is completely yours. Once you begin to kill innocent people like cops, your bounty will start to increase. Now get off the streets. Where we're going, we don't need roads. You don't want to stay on ground level when there's cops looking for you with high-powered pistols. Once you make it to the top, pull out your preferred weapon and begin shooting cops and civilians. Granted, this is a bit of a menacing task, but this is an achievement we're talking about, and your gamer score should get used to boost. Keep shooting the cops as they come. If you take any damage, fall back to the center of the roof where they can't touch you. Once you healed, continue shooting cops and civilians. Keep shooting them until your bounty reaches $5,000 or above $5,000. This next part's important. Find time between killing cops and civilians to make your way to the safe house in Blackwater to save your game. There's no point in having your bounty increase to have it reset to zero after being killed. After spending enough time on the rooftops and killing cops, you'll eventually reach at least $5,000 for your bounty. Head down the ladder and wait for your wanted level to reach zero. Once you do that, you'll want to head to your nearest telegraph office, which is located within Blackwater. Head here and hand in your pardon letter to the man at the desk. Once you do this, you'll get the achievement, Friends in High Places. Press B to give the pardon letter to the man behind the desk. You'll enter a short cinematic, and once you exit the cinematic, you'll get your achievement. From here, you're all set to head out in the world and tackle your next achievement.